just don't want to get out of bed. What's the point? Why do I have to get out of bed to a world that doesn't feel? But we can feel. We can all feel it. Or can we? Maybe you can, but not everyone is so lucky. Some of us only know what pain feels like. The feeling of pain you get when somebody sticks a knife through you, or better yet, 10. But you don't see it because it's on the inside. It's a constant darkness inside, like your mom or dad, brother or sister, cat or dog died, but it doesn't go away. It can't go away. People see you and ask you if you're alright? Yeah, sure, I'm fine. Of course we aren't okay. How does it go? Conceal, don't feel. Hey, why are you always so down? You've got to be happy sometimes. Do I? Can I just decide to be happy? Is that how it works? Don't tell me to get over it. Don't you think if I could, I would? Like it's my choice to feel this constant pit inside of me, then magically snap from sad to angry at a second's notice? I don't even know why I'm angry. I just am. It's like a flip of a switch. I'm just some little kid's entertainment. On, off. On, off. You need to get help. Do I? I hadn't noticed. All these cuts, all these scratches on my arm. Have you ever looked at them? Besides out of contempt and disappointment? Really looked at them? They may all just look like random red lines and scars to you, but to me, they say help. Do you remember that day back in high school when I told you I was sick? You didn't ask why. Maybe it was better that way. But when you got home, you didn't say a word to me, and you told me why. What gave it away? Was it the knife on the counter or my footsteps in the snow to the middle of the yard? I was alone through it all. I tried to kill myself. Not pretty, but I'm doing better. And I'm going to continue to be better than I was the day before, but no one needs some help.